You know, I'm trying to compare this to what Supercross the original one was, and oh no! Ride it out, son! Ride it out! What? Whoa, whoa, whoa! We're still not crashed! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, Wall of Doom, Wall of Doom. That was sick! What was I saying? I got sidetracked now. Oh my goodness. Oh, comparing it to the original game, yes. I think it definitely looks better. This track looks better. Everything, the scenario, everything looks better in this one than it did in the first one. So people asking if it's, you know, what the difference and stuff is, I think the tracks and everything do look quite a bit better to me, especially like this. I think the whole, everything looks a lot better. I'm surprised at how much different to me it looks than the first one did. Get it? Stay on the track, son. There you go. Stay on the track, son. There you go. Whew. We are a beast. Oh my gosh. He's got more beast. He's got more beast. I think we can do that again like we did last time. Wallow Deatho. Riding a rail on a quad. That's right, we took our rightful position back where we belong. We got the slip and slides. Hey, it didn't dock us. Nice. And we got a huge lead. What did I put this on, Pro? I am struggling controlling this. I'm controller steering. I'm being that guy right now. I'm controller steering. I'll tell you one thing, I suck with the quad. You don't have to tell me twice. But as sucky as we're playing, we are kicking butt.